My name is Alessandro Doria and I work at in the research division of the Joslin. My research is specifically on diabetic complications and how to find new ways to prevent this problem in people with diabetes. And one particular focus that we have is on kidney complications. And we made a lot of progress in trying to reduce this problem by better glycemic control and by better control of blood pressure. However, still a significant number of people with diabetes end up developing kidney disease and requiring a kidney transplant to survive. One study that we are doing and we are really excited about is called PERL, Preventing Early Renal Loss in Diabetes. What we are trying to do is to see whether a medication that is commonly used to decrease uric acid in blood can also work to slow down or prevent kidney function loss in people with type 1 diabetes. And this research is based on some findings that we have here at the Joslin. We found that people with relatively high uric acid levels in blood are at increased risk of losing kidney function. And so we are trying to see whether by decreasing uric acid, we can actually prevent this problem from happening. And if this is the results, we'll have a new treatment for kidney complications that we can add to good glycemic control and to control of blood pressure. This is a clear example of translating research that happened here at the Joslin into new therapies. And I would like to thank all the people who have been supporting the clinic and the research division for their help, because without that, this research would not be possible.